I danced with Layton Williams in real life. I got to do a dance workshop with Layton Williams. You know, just Jamie, and everyone's talking about Jamie when I went to see it. He's amazing. So I went and saw Les Mis, second time in 6 months, with Jon Robyns as Jean Valjean. Alright, he is fantastic. And Layton Williams, again, fantastic. So yeah, come to my weekend.
It's currently about 3:30 in the morning and I have not slept at all. I just can't sleep. Gonna water my plant him, gonna tidy my room a bit, do my nails, pack.
Yes, who am I meeting?
Layton.
I'm meeting Layton Williams. Well, you know Tower is 13 stories, not 14.
This is really, really high. Oh, thank God, not 13.
I like
that. Jesus.
We're still going.
Why am I getting, like...
Don't do that, please.
We're right at the top.
Yeah, we are.
Scary.
I might be taking stairs from now on. Still can't believe that chair. Wait. Meg, look at this.
No way.
Whoa.
Okay, we've got a cool little
view. Yeah. Right, so you're getting double bed. Amazing big sister. I need to stop doing the peace sign, it's my go-to thing. Yes.
It's a must.
Yes. I'm in my dance gear now with my other stuff in the bag. I'm so shaky, oh my, I need to calm my... I'm meeting and dancing with Layton Williams. I'm gonna cry. Never a dull moment. Right, it's about 3:20, and basically we did the Layton Williams workshop. Well, I did it, my sister wasn't there, but we got sent to the wrong venue, and we got to the actual venue about 1/2 hour later, but there was another person in the exact same situation as me, so we just shared a taxi with them and their mum. It was fine, I'm good, I'm friends with them now, I've got them on social media. Alex, you're amazing if you ever watch this. And also shout out to Evelyn, who was texting me about everything that's going on in musical theatre, because I need to be updated. I did miss musical theatre today. So thank you, Evelyn. We are now going to the Imperial War Museum. Just when it comes to the whole 1/2 hour late thing, Layton Williams, not only is an amazing singer, not only is an amazing actor and dancer as well, but he's also an amazing teacher. I do not mind. My mum, on the other hand, was a bit upset about it, obviously, because we came down from a good 2 hour journey. Two-hour train journey, and we booked a hotel as well because we just happened to be seeing Les Mis tomorrow. So, like, you know, but yeah, I'm quite sure that I got to dance with Layton Williams. So, you know, yeah. Afterwards, we went to M&S, which is near our hotel, and got some snacks. And I came back, had a 2-hour nap. I needed it though. I'm really excited for Les Mis. I mean, I literally did a barricade on my nails. So, yeah. I mean, they're not that good, but it's better than nothing. it's a vibe. It's a bit of a room tour. It's messy, but you know, life is. So there are my boots. No, that's my dance wear. We're on the 14th floor. That's London Waterloo there. London has pretty privilege. I literally wear these boots everywhere. I wore them when walking my dog the other day and completely forgot to wash them. I get a wipe and like wipe them down, so there are still mud on them. But you know what? It's fine. We're fine. We go with it. Layton Williams, the teaching. His vibes are immaculate. He is just so funny. So as you saw, I had the edible litter thing. That's what everyone talks about. Whoops. It's glitter water and I brought it to when everyone's talking about Jamie workshops.
I want to bring a jacket, but at the same time, it'll ruin the outfit.
Wow. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, you? Thank you, so are you.
Walk back that way, not skip that way. We're meant to be on that side.
Oh, okay. this woman.
We're going that way.
There we are, is this where we're supposed to be going?
Yeah. Oh, you're impossible.
It's the woman who knows how to navigate around London.
Hey.
Do you like focus, please? Thank you. That's massive. I know where I'm going. Because it's Marius. Anyways. I mean, she got nothing on me. I will do faster. Took you long enough.
I was waiting to see how far you're cutting.
I wasn't going. I was just like, is she going to come or what?
You're like, she's still sitting there. She doesn't care.
Yeah, I was like, I was quite happy to walk by myself. I just don't know the way. So I'd end up getting lost. And I was like, I feel like that would just be like not healthy for either of us. And then we get in trouble with Mum.
I
did not expect you to stop singing.
It's really heavy. I know, it hit my face.
I'm gonna have to be careful so I don't hit anything else.
Fucking hell!
I'm good.
Okay. Stop punching me with a pillow. No, Molly, you're gonna make me.
stop. Yeah, because it's funny.
Right, it's your face.
I feel like I've just said break and now my arm's there, so. Not my face.
Please.
No!
Hang on, do it with your feet.
No! Oh, that was my fucking head.
Bitch boy. Hello.
You know, I would never watch Les Mis, like, willingly. And I'd definitely never theme my outfits with my favourite character. Themed.
Red. Blood of Angry Men. Black. The Dark of Ages Past. Red. Lord of Our Storm. Black. The Night of Heads Past. That is not my favourite song. My favourite song is Empty Chairs, Empty Tables, or One Day More. But Endra is my favourite character. Say bye to the room. Do you know what this reminds me of?
Yes.
Yeah. We were just in a shop and it was really cool because like the bottom floor was all Harry Potter and the second floor was like Vikings and lots of nerd stuff and I was in my element. I'm gonna be obsessed. Billy Elliot, Newsies and The Miz.
Newsies will come to mind.
Yeah, Newsies is changing. Look at it. Look at my baby. Well, that's not my baby, clearly, because I didn't give birth to a son of Victor. But... Yeah, when I saw it with Dad, I was over there. Yeah, like the deep inside. It's honestly so cool. It's so cool. It's so cool. I'm obsessed. We're so close to the top, it's great.
1 minute till it starts.
Meg, how long?
1 minute.
So I'm in the interval. I cried during One Day More. Yeah, and now I have to live with all my favourite characters' deaths, which is coming up soon.
I've taken the coat off, but it's boiling. And being in the spot I'm in, everyone keeps looking at me.
So yeah, being in the spot I'm in is quite cool because I'm the highest point and in the middle. And I know from personal experience that usually where I look is towards the middle, depending on whereabouts I am. I look at the highest point, like one of the highest points, which is this bit. So since most of the characters that end up doing that are in the middle, I have had Jon Robyns stare at me for a little bit, inadvertently, but you know, I'll count it.
Just